Let's do it. Hey guys, welcome to one more video. So if you haven't seen this video I have uploaded a few week back, you can go check this out. So let me give you the brief description over here. So I have ordered a few metal plates. So as you all know, this is a rainy season and the metal plates are getting chances to get rushed. So I will tell you on this following video how we can avoid those things in this climate. So let's do it. Okay, so for that I have ordered a paint from Amazon which will cost around 250 to 300. So mainly I have ordered this to painted my metal plates so it won't get rusted. Even the person which delivered me the metal plates, he also told me to at least have some light paint over it so that it won't get rusted over, because it's rainy season and moisture like make your metal plate rust everywhere. So if you see, this is a touch up paint. So I order in silver color so that the metallic look won't go over the plate, and you can easily use it for household like fridge, you know, almirah, bike, cycle, car, everywhere you can use it, mainly on metal surface. So it's a total 400 ml and the expiry date is also there, more 2-3 years, and you will easily get it on Amazon around 250 to 300. Even they are not charging delivery charges for that, I guess, if you are a Prime member. Okay, so let me show you how my metal plates look like now. So yeah, this is the spray. You can note down the name if you want to order it, order the silver color. So my plate went this color because before that I will tell you, I have a good review about this paint over Amazon. I don't want to go out to buy some sorts of color because, you know, as the situation is not good to go out and buy things from yourself. So I thought let's give it a try from Amazon. And also this having 10 day replacement policy, so I thought if it is good, so I can easily replace. Okay, so let's keep it aside and just see my plates. So if you see here, everywhere there is a fingerprint mainly, because the person who get it delivered, it was quite heavy and he was full sweaty hand, he just hold the plates. And from that I have to at least, you know, clean it or dry it, then keep it for long. But you know, because of laziness I just put it like that. So slowly because of that moisture that it got rusted. So I try with this cloth to put it up but it won't help. So I thought to try with few of the things we generally household use it for cleaning, utensils and all. So scotch, I have a brand scotch, I have you know, cleaning things you see here, scotch. So for the brand scotch it is like metal cleaner and one is their normal household utensil cleaner. So I thought to try both and see if it is works good to go, otherwise I will see some alternatives, because during this lockdown these are the only thing available. So I tried with first one, rust can easily wipe up, but still I can see few dust particle over it which are still there. So I tried with the metal one and it's worked pretty well. So I thought to first clean it with the metal one, after that before applying paint I will clean up with the other one. Okay, so let me quickly forward this video. It's a very tedious job, let me tell you. If you are planning to buy metal plates, or if you have metal plates, the day when you get this metal plate, just clean it up and paint it up. Don't wait for 2-3 days. My biggest mistake is that I wait for more than a week so that because of this COVID situation, and as you know, viruses are pretty much stick to the metal plate for more than 2 days. So I kept it as it is. I got from seller for a week and more. After that, I try to clean it up now. I should have cleaning there, but it's fine. So I already cleaned it up, all the plate upside and down. So this is my second round, like the next side. One side I cleaned for all the plates. I will go for second side also the same way. And yeah, it's a very tedious job. My hands start paining over it. Okay, so it's almost done. Now I am cleaning with the other thing, because the metal I already use it for cleaning. I'm making sure that no dust particle are there anywhere, so that if I make a spray paint, so it won't come up easily. Okay, so let's try this paint. So before that, let me tell you, it's a shining one. I tried for matte color, like matte black or matte silver, but I haven't got it matte finish. So just tried this one. This is the first time I'm using the spray in my life to color anything. Previously I'm using brush and paints. So nothing bad. Just we need to apply a small layer first. So first I will do a one coating of color over it, then second I will try the other layer of coating. Let me first finish one side, then I will go for other side. And if you are doing at home, make sure you have coated something on the back of the plates or anything you are color with, because as metal, so it will stick to your surface for a long time. That's why I am using some cardboard behind it. Yeah, the main difficult part is to color the side one, because you need to go down each side and spray it well. So what I will do, I will spray it for one side. I will let it like this. I will then go back after 1 or 2 hours again. I will come and again spray one more layer. Then I will do for the same thing for the back side. Let me tell my experience. So I have used more than half of this bottle to paint both the side, and still few left. In future, if again something like that I want to use it, or again if it is get rusted, I can use that as well. Okay, so one side is done. Let me show you the close look, how it is looking now. Color is pretty wet now. So see, this is how it's look after 2 hours of dryness and 2 coating. So it was quite look pretty metallic. Because of that, I only choose silver color, so that the metallic things won't go out with other color. So let me turn it around and paint for the other side as well. So this is my day 2. Day 1 I put it like this. If you see, sun also there, sun rays also there, so I kept it on sun for some time. I'm checking if it is wet, still wet or not, but no, it's pretty much dry. So I will now try to give color for the next side. There also I will try the same thing of 2 coating. First layer I will give a light, and second I will try to give a pretty dark layer, so that it won't get rusted in future. Meanwhile, let me tell you, this paint you will easily get it over Amazon. If you want to buy it, please feel free to comment over below, so that I can give you the link. Or if you want, you can search for the name as mentioned. Touch up is there in the paint name. So I'm not saying this is the best one which over available over online. You can search for the best one. So this is I found to be more value for money. Like 250 is around I got it, and as I'm a Prime member, so I got it free delivery. So just because of that I ordered it, and I am lazy enough to not want to go out right home. So I thought, chalo, at least something is there to make my job done. So this is what sim I am applying for second side also. Yeah, it's the first time if you have metal plates, these are the things which we need to take care of during this time, because it's a rainy season and it easily get rusted. If it is some other season, it won't be that broken. If it is some other season, just a layer will be there above it, brownish kind, but it won't be rusted much for the after that. But as the rainy season, I thought to give it that list. So after having finished, it will look like this. Okay, if you like the video, keep subscribe and share. Thanks for watching. Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me.